Matt Damon is known as a Hollywood good guy, but let this be a lesson that literally nothing in this world is sacred. Damon dated his Good Will Hunting co-star Minnie Driver for a year, only for their relationship to implode in spectacular fashion. While Damon was on the Oprah Winfrey show, Damon denied having a girlfriend, which was, apparently, the first that Driver heard of their breakup. What happened to the chivalry of sending a text?